In Ukraine, there will be a commodity exchange on the blockchain. On the online site, it will be possible to buy exchange commodities, including products of agriculture, chemical, and oil industry. According to company's representatives, the new site was named Kyiv Mercantile Exchange. Contracts in electronic form will be able to conclude both large firms and representatives of medium and small businesses. Trial trading successfully passed on October 2nd this year. Currently, the service is in the final stage of configuration. A full launch of the trading platform is planned for November of this year.